One round away from sending Monsitaro home. Yeah. Oh, wow. Just walk a throw. No anti-air? Okay, now you're in the corner. Get stomped.
DX threw it. A throw.
Oh, too early on the overhead. Slide. Tick throws? Okay. Not enough time. This is...
Oh.
I was going to say, not a great situation to ultra, but oh, gets the overhead, but drops the combo afterwards. Okay, Lane with a slight life lead. Can't pick up on an air hit with that overhead. Oh, goes to low. Hasn't used the Link's Tail too much in this match. And it's a strong button to cancel into, and sometimes very hard to block. Sometimes you have to guess which version she is, which she's done, or else she'll catch you standing on your feet. Ooh, with a slight light, the life lead here. Oh man.
Not
anymore. Oh, tries to chip out. But, not enough, but he's safe on blocking the corner like that. Goes low and takes round two. Sends Monsitaro home. Good stuff.
Good showing by Baus.
Yeah, good showing by Baus. And thanks for coming out, Monsitaro. Good showing. All right.
Definitely.
I like it.
All right. Who do we have next?
We have Baus
can stay, and Radaka. Oh, Baus and Radaka back in, right?
Yes, that's correct. We'll get them going, and then after this match, we'll throw it back up to the winner's bracket. Man, we are just burning through the tournament right now, man. I don't want to jinx myself by saying, you know, this isn't your DJ versus Chun-Li matchup from a few weeks back. I'm always going to remember that one. Grand Finals took a half hour to bring through
that
already
was,
on a West Coast tournament, man. Oh, my goodness. That was a trip, folks. But we're not going to have to walk down that road tonight. We got gunslingers. Basically, we've only got gunslingers in the bracket. We've got a Hakan. We got a Bison. We got that DiCaprio and a Seth player we gotta get through, so it's gonna be, I suspect, quick rounds personally.
So they can start whenever they are ready.
Alright, yeah. Good stuff. Working our
way
through.
We're burning through it.
Johnny, by the way, I know we're telling people to join. I should share with you or pull it from earlier. We still have that live link to join the lobby, which we can share in the Steam chat.
Yeah.
As kind of an added benefit of the things that we've worked out through the IRC. If we were running it through the IRC, all you would have to do to join my game, or all I would have to do, is type in lobby and then my Steam ID. And then everyone can see it. I could ping your names. You could say, oh, well, I should join that match, because there it is right there. Just click the link. Back in.
Just walk up throw. All right, there we go.
In the corner now.
All right.
Ooh, smart.
Just throw.
Doesn't saw him pop that focus. Yeah,
just throw again. Stay in the corner. That's what he's telling him. Change your address.
Actually kind of strong against Hakan.
Yeah.
Because his SPD is 3 frames, and thus, I mean, you can throw him on his wake up, unlike 2 frame grapplers.
Ooh, wow.
Right on
strong
top.
Strong showing.
Interesting. Didn't get ultra'd. Gotta watch out for that ultra double. He's got that very strong anti-air ultra. Comes out 1 frame. If you're in the air whatsoever, you will get got. Good hit confirm.
Baus is just up in his face. Alright, there we go.
Good juggle, good juggle. Well, he spends it on oil. Smart. Needs it. Oh, spends the meter. Oof. Hakan, a notably short jump. Oh man, if you would have just held it, you would have gotten the punish. That was popped red focus to...
Okay,
go through the 2 hits of the scissor kick, and was right.
Wow.
But he held it.
Wow, that range. I didn't think it went quite that far.
Oh, it goes.
It goes. It's chip time. There we go.
Now one to Bowse.
Round one to Bowse. 1-0 Bowse. Joe, give me 1 second, buddy.
I will give you multiple seconds, because that's the nature of online tournaments, folks. Yeah, we got to do these little ready-ups through. It's obviously not ideal, but none of us are in the same room or in the same state. So this is kind of what we have to deal with. But you're readying up past two other players before we get the other matchup. Gives players a little bit time to think and react to your loss or your win. Gives them time to adjust. It's not like a live tournament where you can just ready up and be right back in it. You sit and think about what you did. You sit in the corner and think about what you did, Redacta. And hopefully adjust and, you know, send it back. I'm all about that. Alright. Round two. Going random stage select. It's dangerous in this game. Good combo, good hook, fun. Yeah, gotta block that setup. Gotta know how to stop it. Good hit confirm again. Redacta running it. Oh, tried to bait. Oh, tick throws. Oh, very sneaky setup. You suspect in that setup for him to go for a meaty oil dive, but then he jumped again and got the cross up. Good stuff, Redacta sending it back. Ooh, yeah, good stuff. Good focus punish. Yeah, full range like that. Now, even if he wouldn't have focus canceled, I think he might have had... Oh, man, yeah. Gotta hit a crouching normal to escape that. Ooh, great anti-air. Goes for the reset, but doesn't quite get it. Oh, drops the combo, but gets the tick, though, instead. Man, Redacta with the answer. Alright, Bowse. Ball is in your court. How you gonna play it now? Alright, let me check on this stuff.
Sorry, Joe, I didn't unmute myself. I've been talking to myself.
Is that so? What you been saying?
Yep. You know.
Been like letting us know all of your secrets.
Oh man.
You just like started rattling off your PIN number and your social security. I was like, hell, I'm glad you're me. That was like a bad thing to say, like out loud like that. Glad I had the wherewithal to mute you. My goodness.
Jeez. Joe, I'm convinced you have, like, a catheter or something during these tournaments.
Oh, it's tough. I had a very large coffee. I am drinking both a fizzy water and a regular glass of water. The fizzy water's almost gone, and got about half a glass of water going here. So I'm going, folks. I mean, not literally.
Tournaments. We don't have backups like they do at the events you watch stream, like CEO and everything. It's like, oh, he can hop on and commentate. That's not how it works.
Nope, you got to go straight 3 hours, folks. And I got to drink some. You got to stay hydrated. All right. This is a kick blown up focus. Oh, maybe he's working on his own perfect. Oh, wow. It's the counter hit. Okay, back in. All right, reset the neutral. Bowse with a very strong life lead. Oh, man.
What just happened?
So he did not suspect for that to trip up.
Yeah.
He suspected because, I mean, Bowse was just sitting there. Why wouldn't he block it low?
Yeah.
And then he was automatically just going to cancel it into Ultra 1 because at that point, it's safe enough on block where he can hit a button like that. Ooh, just too far away. Oh, boy. Thought he was going to go for an SPD there, but chose to jump instead. Doesn't end up paying off, and Bowse takes round one.
Stand, medium kick all day. And man, that range on that hard kick, scissor kick has just been doing wonders for the oil. That's going to hurt.
Punish. Good stuff.
Yeah.
Vows. My goodness. Working on another.
No one wants to go home.
No, obviously. I mean, they've both adjusted to. Whiffs the tip throw. Just an inch.
This is
an inch too far. Oh, the red focus. Nah.
That's it. That is it.
Good stuff, Baus.
Good, yeah, and good showing by Radaka. That Akan was dirty. I like it.
Yeah, I'm into it. Hopefully we see him next week or from 2 weeks from now.
Yeah, definitely. And why wouldn't you come back? You make it that far.
Yeah, I'm into that strong Akan.
All right.
Good stuff, man. You know what?
Are we up at Winner's Finals?
Yeah, we're at
now?
Winner's. We're going to go hop up to Winner's Bracket now.
Let's do it. We've got Kida and Jaren.
Take a look in a book. All the way up to Winner's Finals. Do they know? You know what? I can just send the invite. I got the time. You and I got the time.
All right, Winner's Finals. Guys, we are at Winner's Finals. Well, we're waiting for them to get in here, which we've got them, but I've got a few seconds to talk. If you haven't been by the sub lately, new work's been done on the sidebar. We have a calendar of events that lists everything important, whether it's tournament time, whether it's newbie lobby night time, pretty much all the events we have running all week, they're on there. Just check it out. It'll keep you organized.
Yeah, and that's not just stuff that we run. It's also like majors are all listed, and yeah, anything that we're gonna do coverage for in the hype thread. John, you want to ready pass real quick?
Yes.
Just anything that is going on major in the FGC, we're gonna let you know about it. It'll be up on that calendar. Something that's missing from what the sub used to look like is that fancy drop down menu. We had to get rid of it. In lieu of running a calendar as well as other things that we got going on in the sidebar, it was just taking up too much memory for the way that
Reddit's stingy with their sub space.
Yeah, a little bit stingy. We were at the upper limits of it already, but I highly recommend checking out the link to the wiki. There is a ton of information. That's actually, it has turned into a very good resource for new players as well as players who are a bit seasoned. It's a whole amalgamation of a whole bunch of information. Hey!
I didn't know Rev was watching. Or Riot. Is this a replay of the grand finals? A few weeks ago, except Jaren's going with the Dan again.
Maybe he's been up on his Dan game. I don't know.
What's he doing?
Maybe he's been talking to Ixion Ivy. I don't know. Dan, not necessarily a bad character. He's got really good frame traps. TP ain't terrible. He's got
right
a super
in
taunt into Ultra, but I don't know if we're going to see that this round.
Ooh. Wow.
Okay, what you going to do? Oh, DPs, but then gets the SPD afterwards. Dan, one mix-up away.
Okay.
Yeah, reset saves him.
Oh,
drops the hit confirm,
no.
That will do it. Alright, back in it. Let's save Jaren. Okay, good DP. That dive kick hit pretty high. Pretty safe to DP that afterwards.
And this is 3 of 5 as well, right?
This is correct.
Okay.
Winners finals, so losers finals, and grand finals. All best of 5. Oh, good block.
Made
DP.
It safe. Oh, got over it. Bam. Dan kicks.
Ooh. Ooh, the teleport saves him. Interesting air Dan kick. I wonder if he thought he was going to be grounded at that point. Standing medium kick. A great button for Dan. One of his best. Chip away now. Oh, too far away for the DP. But an interesting situation where the Tandon engine didn't pick up on the recovery of the DP. Interesting, folks. Interesting. Okay, good DP. Not enough meter to grab him on the ground, but good enough
looking
for
a little
anti-air.
Laggy.
I don't know. Things actually look good on my end. How's the screen?
Perhaps it's just me.
We're still running 60. Yeah, mate. I don't know. Internet, folks.
Sometimes willing to bet there's Netflix on in my house.
Sometimes it's bad.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, it drops the hit confirm. Oh, too far away for that. Folks, attack to land. Ooh, goes for the SPD, but just whiffs. Keeping out with that stand hard punch.
All right.
Jumping, Jaren. Oh,
Jaren up 1-0. Is the Dan real?
Is Dan Kida's weakness? Could it be true? Could it be? This is the first time I'm seeing Jaren's Dan.
Yeah.
It's not real, let's put it that way. Taking it off of Kida, who has had a strong showing in the past, so am I wrong? Is it real? Could it be real? Could this Dan be real? We'll see if he can keep it up for another he's gotta take two more to put himself in grand finals. He's gotta be okay with that, I imagine. Just imagine the mental stress that puts on you losing to a Dan. You lost.
Man.
To Dan.
One of my buddies online, he's kind of an asshole. I'm not going to mention his name. But once we start drinking, if he really wants to piss me off and get the salt flowing, he will pick Dan.
I'll have to remember that next time we run sets.
I will kill your Dan, Joe.
My Dan is real. I got those back hard kick combos, man. I'm in the training room. I know. I know what's up with the Dan. He's got that Gouken orange color on. Gouken orange gi, man. He's ready. He knew what costume to pick.
Right.
Okay. Drops it. Good air to air. Ooh, goes over those lows. Watch your head.
Dan kicks.
Pretty safe on block, too. Oh, drops
gonna hurt.
Him. Crouch hard punch. Interesting
okay.
Time to throw it out, but now
walked
you're in the corner.
The corner.
Not a
time
position you
want to
be in.
Got him with it. That's gonna do it. Stun, nope, but wow. The stun, so might as well do it.
Wow, that stun kind of came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Did not expect to see that.
Neither did I. I was surprised. I was like, oh, he's still got a little life left.
Lands on top. Didn't combo. It was a weird counter hit setup, but he didn't cancel the stand hard punch. Okay, good DP.
Mm-hmm.
Another good DP.
Oh, there we
got those Marvel combos mid-screen.
Oh, just DP through it.
XSPD, you know, you gotta block a mix-up. Oh,
there
picks him
up.
There
we go, I was waiting for it.
Now you're in the corner.
Oh, it's so close! Oh, got him.
Oh man, I totally expected a DP there just to go for chip, but alright, Kida takes
back 1-1. How many times have we seen this?
Kida adjusting.
Yeah.
Seems to happen every time he makes it to winner's finals, but I don't know. Let's see if Jaren can adjust on the character select screen or in the match. We'll see. I don't mind either way. I'm okay with Dan. As a Dan apologist, I think Dan is stronger than he has been. Not exactly a strong character. I'm not going to say that outright. But, you know. What I would love to see from Jaren if he goes back to Dan is some good, like, back hard kick combos. Let's get some good stuff. Alright. Shoutouts, Kylos. I see you.
Oh, yeah. How's it going, man?
Sticking with the Dan. I'm alright with that. I'm okay with that life decision.
He is sticking with it. I wonder why. Well, he knows he's got a... Maybe he doesn't want to show off. Does he have some new DiCaprio tech that he wants to hide? Because he knows if he loses, he's going to losers.
That may be. Maybe
he can win
take
that.
Maybe take
win
the risk here.
Fresh DiCaprio.
Jaren has beaten Bouse before in the past.
Yeah. Jaren's beating Kida as well.
Not necessarily a bad idea to throw out DP in that situation. Okay, trying to focus three. He's trying to bait those stand hard punches.
Nope, dropped it.
Okay. EX stand kicks.
Oh.
Throw it out. Why not? Okay, good DP. Oh, EX stand kicks. Just do it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That's what he wanted this whole time.
Tapping. Did that catch?
No, not.
Didn't. Too slow.
Too slow. But there's not really much Dan can do about it in that situation. Oh, you know what, actually?
That's gonna do it.
You know what Dan could have done in that situation? After
what's that,
the,
Joe?
Instead of block that Ultra 1 from Seth, he could have mashed Ultra during the freeze and gone through Seth's Ultra, because Seth's Ultra 1 hits as a projectile and Dan's Ultra 1 has
his projectile invincible.
That is something that could have happened.
Oh, we got Dan kicks for days.
Yeah, in my opinion, Ultra 1 definitely the right Ultra in a lot of matchups for Dan. Ooh. Got those cancels, option selects.
Oh, good,
he's trying to bait something, but...
It's 2-1 Kida.
Tears, too salty. Alright, now Kida, one match away from sending Jaren to losers.
Mm-hmm.
Will he stay loyal to Dan, or will he switch?
Man, I don't know.
This is the real question. This is all I'm concerned about. I am waiting with bated breath to the next character select screen. In another minute, folks. But anyway. But yeah, kind of want to just take this time again to say, if you are not around to watch the next major, which, what is it listed on the sub? What do we got going on next?
What's that?
Topanga. Are we covering Topanga? I hope we are. I'll have to talk to Josh about that.
We gotta switch, Rev.
Okay.
Kind of expected.
I suppose. And the last Dan showing wasn't as strong. So the Dan's in the past, but here we go. Back in it. This time for keeps. Jaren. Gotta win two more. Okay, good.
And look at the health melt away.
Counter hit, got those combos.
Seth with the low health. I mean, just can be explosive, but man, you gotta play it right. Wow. Man. Just teleport into it.
DP, counter hit in the air, it's damage. Gotta block
the
other side.
Man, it's bad.
All right.
Look at the chip melting it away. Wow. With a vengeance. Will the tide of battle turn? Fight! Okay.
Gotta adjust your anti-air timing.
And talk about health melting away. Oh, missed the grab.
Alright, Jaren answers.
Hey.
Okay, what's the setup? Ooh,
wow.
Medium
just
high.
Non-stop. Okay.
And medium punch break.
And
that is it.
That's it.
Oh, drops it.
Not quite yet, but there we go. Just do it. Wow.
Second DP. Okay.
It's 2-2. Who's going home? Well
no, because we're
anyway.
In winning.
They wouldn't be going home anyway. You know what I mean. Who's getting bumped down? Damn it.
Yeah, hard to say. Don't listen to us, folks. We don't know what we're talking
about. Yeah, we don't know what we're talking about. We are the two talking idiots to try to keep you guys semi-amused. I mean, how awful would this be if it was just matches? It really wouldn't be that bad, but...
I don't know. We've never asked anyone if that's actually what they want, so perhaps...
I'm scared to ask them.
I've never sent that out to the... But hey...
You idiots off the stream.
We will say, we're always looking for ways to make the stream better, and better fit, and... better ways to run the tournaments, which we're kind of working on with the IRC, but
Rev, I see you.
But you know, if the comments, leave them in the tournament thread, as it's sticky right at the top at our Street Fighter. So go there, let us know. Or if you want to help out with these tournaments, if you're from the West Coast and want to do some streaming, we'll hook you up with everything you might need to run a stream out there. But yeah, just let us know. Anyway, this is the last match between these two winners finals.
Oh
man.
Okay.
But passes under.
Look
Jared
at that.
Has been
two
making
hits. Two hits. He's down 30%.
Jared has been making good use out of his neutral jump hard punch, and Kita just seems to be running right into it on multiple occasions.
Oh,
he's working on perfect.
God, it's almost over.
Oof, no, it's gonna happen. But
wow,
close enough, folks. Close enough. Jared just running a clinic on Kita right now. No answer.
The tempo is so different than when he was playing Dan.
Yeah, this ain't no Dan.
Yeah, this. Oh my god, the health is just melting.
Does he have a combo to kill or not right now? Oh, drops it.
Oh, he drops
it. That'll do
it. Doesn't
matter. Oh, misses. Chip away now. Any cancel into hands or some dirty kind of scramble behind you into a DP will do it. Wait a minute. The match is over? Okay. All right. Jaren, finding his way into winner's finals. Good stuff.
Wow. Winner's finals, Jaren. Great showing. That character switch. All right.
Okay, seems to pay off. Kita will stick around. He's going to find himself in the loser's finals with
against Baus. So we got a Kita. We need a Baus. Joe, you want to send him an invite? Make
sure,
things faster?
Sure, we got time. Invite sent. Now he knows. He knows, but good stuff, Kita.
He's
good
in
stuff,
here.
Jaren.
He is in here. Let me ready pass. We're gonna keep this shit moving, guys.
Yeah, it's only 9:30.
Get ready to live.
Tell you what, Johnny, those all those fluids are starting to they're creeping up.
Oh man,
creeping up. My kidneys are saying, "Hey," they're knocking on the front door, being like, "Hey, buddy, what are you doing down there?"
But go handle it, Joe. Go
take
handle
care
it.
Of some business. No, I mean, we're in losers finals right now. I can't stop the hype train. We've started moving. The conductor has tooted the whistle. He's got that funny cap that looks like the conductor's hat on. He's got his overalls on. We're moving down the tracks, son.
Yeah, we are. Kylos, this is on PC. This is every week alternating between East and West Coast. Check us out on our Street Fighter.
Done. I keep doing that. Yeah, all the information is in this for these tournaments is in the sticky post in our Street Fighter, which is just linked in the Twitch chat right now.
They're balls deep, Joe. Let's air trade.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, great tick throw. Bounce up on life.
Wow,
ooh,
trying again. Trying again. Yeah. Ooh, I would have got
by that
right there.
Kick.
Oh, he's in there.
The corner, not just a good place you want to be.
Oh, that's good.
That'll do it.
Just bulldogging him. Just bulldogging him. Will the tide of battle turn?
Fight! I've never seen a combo with that intent. Oh, good tick throw.
All right.
Gonna take advantage of that corner. Side you're gonna block. Good side jump back,
kick.
Fierce. Great stuff.
Kick the wall. Wow.
Double dash. I don't
dashes,
know.
Huh?
Not the
too
best Mario
dashes.
Kart.
Yeah.
Not the best. Stand medium kick. The better
face.
Version of stand hard kick, if you ask me. Okay, good pressure, but we got reversals for that.
Oh.
Oh man, just chasing them down.
Yeah. Okay.
Great button. It's a great
right.
button to hit.
Dash
the neutral jump hard kick is so
throw.
Strong.
Oh, I knew he was going to jump. Just do it, Baus. Just do it.
Round one to Baus. So fun to say. Baus
it is.
Up one.
It's a great name, and I love watching Bison, too. So.
All right. So maybe I've... All right. Some people may be saying double dash... How dare you say that's not a great game? To which I respond, the best Mario Kart is the first Mario Kart that you've played. No matter what era you come from, the first one that you touched
Not the fault. It's clearly Mario Kart 64.
But that was the first one that you played, was it not?
You know what? I don't remember. I just don't want to admit you're right. I played one before. Why not?
You played the Super Nintendo?
Sure did.
You played Mario Kart?
Yep, I did. I'm old, man. Remember?
Yeah, so am I. But fair enough.
There we go.
Fair enough.
All right, here we go. Here we go. We're back in it.
I'll listen to that argument that 8 is better, but not right now. I gotta listen to this argument going on between Bowser and Kida right now. Trying to work for that position. Bowser's gotta navigate his way around those fireballs and that stand hard punch, but once he's in, he's gonna try and make quick work of that knockdown. Doesn't confirm. Gets the tick throw anyway. Dash up throw. Very strong.
All right.
It's because of the dash speed on Bison's dash forward.
I think Kida's gonna start catching on to them. Head stomps and DP it.
Head stomp in the neutral like that. You crazy.
Good block.
Okay, out of there with a scissor kick. Risky, but okay.
Challenged him air to air.
Head stomp again.
Is that gonna catch? Nope.
Oh, no.
It did.
Because he didn't cancel it into the second hit of that the follow up of the head stomp. If he did, then he would have gotten picked up by that ultra, but luckily for Baus, kept himself safe by doing empty.
Is Kida gonna catch in onto Bowser's neutral jump? He's getting such big damage off them.
Stand like a cross under anti-air. Oh, okay.
There we go. He's got those crouch hard. Let's go toe tapping.
Okay. Was there right, waiting?
Yeah,
ready.
There we go. It's not safe.
Not close enough to. Let's him out. Alright, back in the neutral. Kida up. Okay, just reversals out.
Yeah, did not want to deal with trying to block a mix-up. Just got the hell out of there. But to no avail, Joe. But to no avail. You know what I think it is? It's this costume, Joe. We have talked about what makes someone good at Street Fighter. Costume is probably number two on the list. Yeah. So I'm not feeling the Seth costume.
No, I actually like the Lion-O color, the one that's like with the blue and orange hair.
That would be better.
Thunder Seth. Ho! I don't know if you wanted to do that. I'll listen to you if you were trying to tell me you were trying to reversal DP. I'll believe that. I believe that. But I don't believe that you were trying to super. Not for a second. Ooh. That was an interesting situation where if you would have let the scissor kick rock, you would have broke focus, but canceled it instead. Pressure, but ended up getting picked up. Interesting stuff. Oh, could have punished, but not. Wow. Didn't hit the right button.
Wrong button.
Like a crouch light kick would have picked up, or even a crouch medium kick. He had the time.
Chip is happening.
It's a heads-up situation.
No. Did he press a button? Nope.
Wow, the range on that. Just enough to catch with the right foot there.
Bowser
taking
up
down two.
2-0.
Well, I will ask this. Can or will Kida respond with the answer? He's done it in the past. He's not above adjusting. He's consistently. He has consistently played like a madman and made many decisions. Spent all that meter on the wake up super, which might not have been what he was looking for, so I don't know. Didn't have all the meter. Kind of handicapped
himself. I feel like it was more out of frustration.
Might have been. Bowser has been taking good advantage of the wake up game. Izoki's been pretty strong in this set. I mean, he's only got to take one more, so maybe Kida's on the ropes. Just playing a little more clutch this time around. All right, Baus one away from going to grand finals. Devil's reverse, build the meter, get out there. We got those Marvel combos. We're in front. Ooh, crouch hard punch. Interesting. not in a range where it would have connected. Oh, just the tip.
Man.
Just the tip. Tip just got me. Ooh, he's in front. I would have guessed the other.
Oh, he's got combos.
Okay.
He's got combos. That helped.
The corner carry,
away.
He's behind. Gets the counter hit. Man, catches Bouse pressing buttons. Must be close to it. Will he go? Oh, no SPD.
Oh.
There's that crouch hard punch paying off. He's trying to bait those scissor kicks in the neutral.
Well, that which was fast.
Which you can do with safer buttons, but that's fair. Ended up paying off. He gets big damage if he connects.
He won.
Oh wow,
he's got him right where he wants him. Oh,
crouch,
wow.
Medium punch, tick throws, folks.
Kida is playing like a he's possessed.
He's playing with pizzazz.
Yeah. That's
what you wanted to say.
Fabulous costume.
Indeed it is. Empty Devil's Reverse lands behind. Kind of a risky
move. Alright. That's gonna do it. That's gonna do it. Kida on the board.
Bouse called. He was like, yo, I'm gonna go up two, and then Kida was like, nah, I'll answer. He went up. Not ready to go home quite yet. His tournament run is not over. Not yet, at least. Still on the brink of elimination, but he has the potential to send it back. He's got to win two more here and then go to grand finals, reset the bracket, and win two series against Jaren, who sent him to losers. So definitely an uphill battle for Kida, but we'll see.
It's doable.
Anything
is possible.
With Seth, all things are possible. Any and all mix-ups are possible. All right,
here they go.
Potentially last match here. Again, Bouse could be sending Kida home right now, but Kida has picked up the call. He's got the answer. We'll see. All right, back in it.
All right.
Alright, now you gotta block something here.
Yep.
Gets that corner carry, follows up with the teleport.
He's done with the Sonic Boom shenanigans after the lightning legs. He's in there with a teleport.
SPD. Now he's in front at that point.
Just way back. Empty jump low.
So what you gotta watch out for whenever Seth does the... lands an SPD. Oh, great combo. Good stuff.
He added that in. Toe tap and time. Oh my god.
This will be close. Won't kill.
This is... he doesn't want it to stop.
Working on a perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, using that crouch hard punch. Trying to bait those scissor kicks. That'll do it.
Wow. Well then.
Okay, back in the neutral. Ooh, wow, slide like that. Max range.
Okay.
Focus off. Beats
all
like
right.
A Psycho Crusher again.
Just like that. Two Psycho Crushers and half of his life is gone.
Mouse does have
the
life lead. Hits high, but
it.
Picks it up.
All right,
again.
Well, he
okay.
Got the throw.
Got the tick there. Oh, just out of reach.
Wow,
great jump
challenge.
Back, Fierce. Oh, just too far away.
Okay. All right. I like it.
All right.
I like it. Tired of the shenanigans.
Okay. One round away, potentially. But Kida's got all that meter. Spends a little bit to create a little bit of space. Priority on that jump hard punch. So strong. Breaks the reversal and has the punish. Oh, he's behind you, but gets the counter hit.
Oh,
you would
wow.
Press some buttons. Again, you
oh,
press
there we go. All right.
Did not expect, you know what, if that hadn't been counter hit, that SPD probably would have landed. The extra advantage he got off the counter hit probably threw him off just enough for it not to pick him up. Dems to breaks.
Not safe, but didn't get a punish. Spaced well.
Oh,
wow!
Empty Devil's
full
reverse
screen.
In the throw. You gotta be there, son. Gotta be there with an answer. Oh, dash.
Oh,
so smart. That'll take
kill.
A key.
Yeah. 8 billion frames of invincibility on that DP. That's the official frame data.
Is Kida gonna do it, man? Do you think he's gonna do it? will he find his way back into
Joe, I don't know. Finals? I don't know, because it was looking grim.
Bouse went two up real quick, and then Kida has answered. This would be a last match losers finals either way. Someone is going home after this
one. Yeah, after this, we are at grand finals.
Well, I do want to take this time. Look back for us next week. We run these tournaments every Monday. Next week, we're flopping it back over to West Coast time. So, I say West Coast time, but that does not mean that you have to be on the West Coast to compete. There are some people on the West Coast competing in this tournament. They just happen to have good enough internet to compete with people across from coast to coast. So, keep that in mind next week when we start at 7 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, which is like 10 o'clock Eastern Daylight Time.
Joe, you are a trooper, my friend.
I'm a super trooper. Okay. Okay, too far away for that to pick up. Ooh, gets the air-to-air and the juggle. That's good damage.
Oh, okay.
Dive kick kind of went the wrong way.
Yeah, it did.
Okay, trying to bait something in neutral. Oh, tip throws. He's going to have the life lead, and then you got to block a mix-up here. He's behind you. So what you got to look out for, I was trying to say this earlier, but what you got to look out for after Seth lands his SPD is he's going to dash forward, and then he's going to take, like, a partial step forward. And that is what you have to look for. If he takes, like a half a second... Great red foot.
But he's
airborne at that point by the time that comes out. Unfortunately. Kida, buddy, picks it up anyway.
So anyway, continue, Joe. Sorry.
Yeah, so Seth takes a slight step forward. And if it's, like... if he only takes a slight step, like a millisecond step forward, he's gonna land in front. If he takes like a somewhat delayed step forward, he's gonna land in back. And it's kind of hard to pick up on if you're not used to seeing it. But you gotta look out for it after the dash, the step forward. That dictates which side he's gonna be on. But anyway, back in it. Back in the neutral.
Yep,
Bouse has the life lead. Oh,
Bouse has been on the offensive too. Good
counter hit. Good damage.
Mm-hmm. Counter hit's always good, Joe.
Bouse basically full life bar at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Got a lot of meter to work with. Maybe he's going to try and close it.
No,
spends it in the neutral. Gets picked up by an SPD. Okay, here it comes. See the dash. Little step forward, see who's going to land in front. Every time. Of course, I did just share that Seth Tech video. That was corner business, though. Oh no, you're gonna land on that one. Yeah, at that range.
Too far.
Yeah, tough for Bison to respond. You know, maybe Bouse ought to use the timer to his advantage. But he gets clipped with that DP. Now you gotta block a mix up. Good.
Like it.
Good EX legs. Alright.
Challenge.
Alright, great neutral jump hard kick. All right, you got 7 seconds to kill, son.
Oh, no.
It's not going to have enough to wake up Ultra. Why didn't you wake up Ultra?
He did it. What was he... Oh, no, the timer. Oh, wow, that was so close.
Whew, that's tough.
Wow.
Man, maybe, perhaps the situation that happened was that the cross... Perhaps he had crossed up in the corner in such a way that... That Bouse lost his charge and couldn't pull off a timer scam at that point. Whew, wow, good stuff.
Wow.
Kida battling his way all the way back to Grand Finals.
Yep, he's back. That's where he likes to hang out, I've noticed.
All right, invite sent. We're going to get this going. We've already said to look out for us next Monday on West Coast time. And if you missed all of CEO, you can go back and check the hype thread. I'm not going to show it right now, because spoiler alert, it's got all that information in it. But it also has a bunch of hype video threads from people who were following and were getting some video capture going on. And a couple photos, I believe K Chaos. Goose was at the event, if I'm not mistaken.
What event?
CEO.
Yeah, there were a bunch of guys from the Reddit Newbie Fight Club that went as well.
Yeah, so our Street Fighter, kind of, I guess they had a showing down there. Oh, back to Dan.
Back to Dan. Why? Is this mind games?
I mean, he's got one series to lose. Think about it. I mean, he had a strong showing with his DiCaprio against his Seth. He probably feels strong about that. So why not pick Dan?
Telling you.
Why not, folks?
Guys, grand finals. We in it.
Reason. All right.
Rematch of winners finals we got going on. Series.
Now look at the range of that SPD. It doesn't do a lot of damage, but it's a good mix-up. Oh, no. He drops the combo, though.
That's punishable.
All right, you got to use EX Dan kicks in that situation. Cross-ups. We got him. Got to block the other direction. You didn't know Dan had mix-ups. This is the jump-in hard kick. Whiffs entirely. I wonder if he's trying to go for his air Dan kicks in that situation. Ooh, DPs. Just do it. Gets the throw. Blocks that cross-up, but gets the SPD. Catches him on his feet. The dive kick throws off the DP timing. Whiffs entirely, and Seth gets the punish for round one. So there was value in observing. Pick up the pace! Jaren with the right ultra, in my opinion. Now he's just got to get a full bar of super to get a crouch medium kick into super taunt into ultra. That's really all I want to see. If I see that, it'll all be worth it. It's my life.
Oh, we got Dan corner pressure.
Okay. Oh man, but yeah, he's got those back hard kick combos. Pressure. He's behind you. Corpse hop. Working on a perfect, and he's got it.
Wow, got the perfect.
Oh, Jaren. That didn't even combo, because it doesn't combo. It doesn't combo. Comes out too slow.
Oh. Got the crumple.
Okay, gets the corner carry. He's behind you. Puts himself in the corner. That was actually a bad situation.
Weird.
For the second hit of hard kick, Dan kicks picked up cross up. I don't think I've ever seen that. Oh, chasing down with those Dan kicks. Okay, SPD. Get off me. Not gonna deal with that pressure. Not today!
Oh.
Alright, now he's gotta.
Oh, wow, just do it.
That'll do it. Round one to Kita. We'll remind you again, this is best of five, but Kita is coming from the loser's bracket, so he'll have to win two series against Jaren in order to win the tournament. Dan is for real. I mean, I ain't even gonna lie. He has tools. He has the ability to get damage, as Jaren showed those back hard kick combos. Because he actually gained an ultra. It used to be that close standing hard kick. I mean, it's a good button and it has a good frame advantage afterwards, but it wouldn't come out from certain ranges. But now Dan can just press back hard kick to make it come out. Which opens up some combo opportunities for him, which he didn't have in the past. It's an all-around good button to use whenever you got the pressure on.
Joe, will Dan be in SF5?
No. Oh my gosh, no. Calling it right now, no. But what the heck do I know? I've been lying to you all night, folks. Ha ha! Gotcha. Oh, nope. Goes for the DP. Whiffs. DP, not a lot of range. Okay, get SPD. Now he's gonna land behind you. Gotta do cross tech, man. After an empty jump like that, gotta do it. Keep safe.
Oh, and
he's in front.
Right,
drops the combo,
oh,
though.
Dropped it.
Gotta get DP'd. That is surprisingly a strong tactic for Dan, is to do the back dash and then immediately EX Dan kicks. It is astounding how many times you'll catch people pressing buttons. Oh, was he just going for walk-up SPD? That would have been so nasty. Did he hit a button?
Did he press a button?
Nah. Huh.
I thought it was weird because when I saw the Ultra animation and it showed Seth, I was like, it looks like he might have pressed something.
Perhaps it was just the crouching animation. We'll never know.
That's probably it.
Oh, too far away for that to land. Okay. Hit confirm, drops it. Jumps on your head.
Oh, wow.
Dan's stand medium punch also pretty good. Gotta cancel it, though. Ooh, crouch hard punch too slow.
Oh.
Good combo. Goes for the chip setup.
Got it.
Round Dan. Wow, Kida is going. Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Uses those Dan kicks to get over that the sonic boom, but gets caught by the light punch. Good anti air on Kida's part, but good attempt, Jaren. Oh, gets picked up. That's the thing. I mean, Seth doesn't have that a lot of life, and Dan has the ability to get damage, but Kida making Jaren guess in a couple of these situations. Oh, he's got the frame. Oh,
he missed it. How does that work?
How did he hit a button? No, he jumped. Apparently safe though. Good stuff. Oh, the disrespect. Jump back light punch. Okay.
Kida up 2-0.
2-0, but he's.
Is Jaren going to let him reset the bracket?
That's a good point.
I don't. The sooner it's over, the better for me. I don't want someone picking up on my tendencies.
That's true. Let's not forget, folks, I have to pee.
Yeah. That's right.
This is another very important facet of this tournament we all have to think about. I'm going to bring you all on this journey. And guess what? Joe's got to pee. I'm in the driver's seat, and I'm not pulling this car over. hold out the Gatorade bottle. We got a big mouth to feed.
All right, so what... Seriously, though, Joe.
Sup?
Thoughts. Will he make the switch? Will we see the DiCapri?
I don't think he'll switch. I think he's going to stick with Dan. Yep. That was right. I put the money on the table... Paid back dubs. Okay, folks. But I would imagine that in the reset, if it were to happen after this round, let's say, he'd probably go back to DiCaprio. Okay. Not blocking. Whew, come with the jumps. Spend a lot of time in the air. Okay. That's a good way to beat. So a lot of people have this, a lot of characters have the option to beat the light kick Dan kicks by throwing out a, like a crouching medium punch or a crouching light punch. Not all characters, because of hitbox interactions and that, but not a bad option for some characters, like Seth, for example. No,
oh.
Too far.
And one round away from resetting the bracket.
He's going for those. He's trying to bait something from that dash forward. Oh, good jump taunt. He knows what's going to happen. He's looking for the reset. Not even going to try.
Oh, he's right back. Got the stun.
Hard kick combo is going to need one more mix-up after this.
Yeah.
Okay, DP's out.
We're going to DP through it.
Won't kill, but he'll have to block the setup afterwards.
Yep.
He's behind you. Why aren't you following up with the crouch tech? That's weird. Like, so after you empty jump, you should basically always follow your own empty jump with a crouch tech, because stand tech is the option. Wait a minute.
He is just okay.
okay.
I was like, he's just chasing him down with Dan kicks and throws.
I'm just chatting along. I figured that
we figured it was
the decision of that round had already been decided, but
bracket is reset.
All right. All right.
I don't know. Well,
I won't speculate.
Joe. Yeah, let's not.
Do I want to see Dan? Do I want to see Dan win? Yes. Do I believe in Dan to win?
I'm waiting for you to say something.
I don't know. I stopped believing in the Easter Bunny a long time ago. Sometimes you don't get the magic things to happen.
Yo, okay. All right.
Okay. Now it's real, folks. Now there are stakes.
Kylos, no. Kida stayed in for Losers Finals. So we started over at Winners Finals, and he just reset the bracket. Mm-hmm. Or Grand Finals, I'm sorry, not Winners Finals.
Yes, yeah, this is the reset of Grand Finals. So scores set back to 0-0. Kida has to win straight 3 to win the tournament. Oh, chases you down. Not far enough. Backdash makes a whiff. Oof. Unfortunate for the DPs there. Sorry, folks.
And what's the... Oh, wow. Right in there. Alright.
What were you going to say, Johnny?
I'm suspecting we'll see a switch here at some point.
I don't know. Dan's looking pretty strong, wouldn't you say? He's got the Dan combos. Look at that. That was a combo. That was a combo. That was a Dan combo.
The bracket got reset 3-0. Oh, he's got the jump hand
combos. He knows his stand right. Medium punch, crouch medium kick combos. Jump hard punch whiffed, but that's okay. We'll deal with that in a minute. Got the juggle combos. He
That's
knows.
It.
He knows,
it.
Though.
All right.
Johnny,
all right.
He knows. He knows that juggles. Ah, damn it, Sharon. Okay, now you're in the corner. Oh, good combo. Good pickup. All right. Good read.
Oh,
I can't really DP in that situation. Game still reads a bit.
That's gonna do it.
Game stories. Seth is in the front at that point, so DP's gonna go the wrong way.
Up a big fat 1-0 in the reset.
Unfortunate. Unfortunate, folks. You hate to see a Dan cry like that, but... but I guess that will do.
Alright, you're called, Joe. What's happening?
I think he's gonna double down. I think, yeah, you know, just for Dan, we're just gonna play. We're gonna put this one on repeat.
Uh oh, Jaren chiming in on the stream. He can't do it.
Oh, does that mean but he's no, with I Dan? Just I just put the Dan theme on repeat. I just did it.
He made the switch. All Jaren, right. That's a wise call, my friend.
Well, this will be... You're a Dan...
Way to drag this shit out.
You're a Dan after my own heart, Jaren. Yeah, way to flesh out Grand Finals.
Yeah,
bastard.
So he's on stream. I know he heard you had to pee. That's been noted. That's
oh, yeah.
Been noted.
No, my kidneys are rock solid. And I understand why that would be a bad thing. Oh man, not looking good for Jaren. Now you're in the corner. Gonna be close
no,
to stun, but there it is!
Not the stun.
Okay. Get some toe taps
toe
going
tapping,
on. Not enough to kill, but I'll have to block
really
a mix up.
No,
don't waste
it.
The meter. What are you wasting your meter for?
Oh.
He forgot how to play DiCaprio. I don't know. DiCaprio don't got no Dan kicks.
Dan poisons the mind. Trade in DiCaprio's favor. Oh, knew the cross-up was coming. Blocked correctly and punished.
Oh,
wow.
Raw EXDP
just
like that.
Do
could
it.
Have,
all right. There we go.
Could cancel
What's
it
the mix
a,
up?
Into Tandon Engine, but chose not
nope.
to. All right. Good punish. Gets himself out of the corner. Ooh, he's behind you. Oh, man.
Oh,
gets out
that's,
of the oh, does it punish the chip?
Oh, the chip. Jaren up. He is on match point. Kida.
Yeah,
Kida. See, that's what happens when you stare at the screen for 3 hours.
Dan did this. This is Dan's fault. This is all Dan's fault.
Yeah, I blame Dan.
Yeah, we're going to keep this one on a loop, folks. We're going to ride it all the way straight to hell, folks. All of us together going to ride this doom train all the way down to the darkest depths that Dan can deliver. Alliteration! Masterclass alliteration going on here.
All right, this is it. This is it.
Potentially,
he's gonna
potentially
do something. Yeah, I mean,
this is
if Jaren's gonna do something, he's got to do it now.
This is true. It seems that Kida has answered the call, stomped Dan a couple times, and then has the response to Jaren's DiCaprio. Oh, good block. Ooh, good response.
Yeah.
Great area.
Just challenge it.
Oh, wow. Baiting the DP.
Oh, just
man.
Right in front.
Stun.
Toe tap in time. It's not going to kill. One more mix up. Opt him to get the hell out of there. Uh-oh.
Okay. Oh, drops it. I was just going to say, Jaren's starting to.
Oh, okay.
Gets out of there, doesn't come.
Oh,
the throw that'll. Oh, it's
wow,
so close.
Just a chip. Empty jump throw, though.
Interesting. Interesting throw. Bold move. It's definitely Jaren's match to lose at that point. Very. Oh, man. Break catching him. Oh, he's on top.
In there.
He's going to get the setup off and throw that low.
Wow,
stun. Jaren has the answer because that will kill.
Oh, wow. Combo is so crispy. So crispy, Joe.
Lipsy. Okay.
And Jaren's on the board.
Okay, maybe he just forgot how to play DiCaprio for a round there. Who knows? Who's to say?
On the board.
Yeah, Jaren finally making
it.
A point, getting the point
like
here
it.
in the tournament finals. We are going on. Finally shows up. Took him long enough. Okay.
I mean, if you go down 6-0 and then come back and win, that's what you call perseverance. We could totally turn that into a montage, Joe.
I've even taken the damn theme off repeat. My heart is broken. Yeah, but fair enough. Anyway, yeah, check back. Nah, I was gonna pitch something, but no time to pitch anything because we're back in it.
We are back in it. Oh, okay.
Just raw slide like that. Okay, watch your toes, I suppose.
Oh,
he's trying to bait a DP.
Backdash, yeah, he was expecting that DP.
Get red.
Tap in time.
Get red.
Oh! Empty jump.
So,
SPD.
If Jaren doesn't block this mix up. Oh, I was going to say that was going to be stunned, but he's out of it. It's coming, though.
Oh!
Toe taps beating the DP. Interesting.
Yeah. I don't think that's how that worked.
I would not have suspected that because it has a great hitbox in the back. Oh man, Jaren!
Got it.
Wow, maintaining composure and takes round one.
Yeah, because that was not looking good.
No, not at all. Oh no, look at that.
He's in.
He's gonna be one combo away from stun. Backs off. Gonna regain that stun. So Jaren's now safe, but now you're in the corner. You gotta block a mix up after this, because this could be the round. Just DP.
Nah. Oh, got over.
Now that crushing hard punch comes out a little too slow for how good of an air button.
Oh, Jaren! Jaren taking it the distance. Joe,
quick four rounds from
Joe, taking it the distance. Guys, this is it. We are on match point. We are on match point. Jaren coming back with authority.
Man, Jaren apparently has the answer sitting in his back pocket. It's at DiCaprio we've seen a couple times. Not only in this tournament, but in previous tournament showings. And this is potentially the last match. This could be it, folks.
It's in the third round, Desert of Sand. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, the struggle, the biological struggle of doing this is real.
All right, here we go, folks. Picks it up, so much damage, just raw like that.
DP so good.
Blocks it, but doesn't punish, and then doesn't punish. Unfortunate situation for Kida. A couple bad pickups. Good air to air.
Toe tap in time. What's the... Okay. I'm waiting on a DP. That's what's been happening
toe
lately.
Toe touch and touch your broken bones. Oh, gets the stun.
Oh,
that'll be it.
Stun.
Round one, Kida.
Man. And he's sitting on almost a full stick of butter. So important to Seth.
All right. Kida one round away from taking. Oh, cancels him. Punch break.
Focus throw.
Does not pay off. Oh, so much invincibility. Oh, get baited. You're going to be close to stun after this.
This is not looking good. Oh,
she was like one hit away from stun. Cancels to make it safe. Oh, picks her up.
Oh, that's it.
Stand over head, Kida.
That is it.
Taking it. Good stuff, Kida. Congratulations.
Wow. Why does that always happen? So close. Great job, both of you guys. And great job, everyone that showed up tonight. Thank you so much for coming out to our Street Fighters Tournament Series. This is Fight Night number 12, East Coast.
Yeah, in
next
the books.
Week, West Coast.
Yeah, West Coast coming at you next week. Look for the updates on the our Street Fighter homepage.
Still looking for people to help out with that.
Yeah, and any comments or concerns, you know, let us know. Post that stuff in the tournament thread. Be sure to follow Reddit SF on Twitter just to stay updated with any tournament postings we got going on or any sub information that we got released. But hey, congratulations to everyone for coming out, and thanks again for sticking with us throughout the tournament. Special congratulations to Kida for taking it, and Jaren coming. Making that strong Dan showing, and a character you don't typically see too often. So that's going to about wrap it up for us here at our Street Fighter Fight Night. Johnny, you have a good night, sir.
Joe, you too, stream. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you guys next week.
All right, take care, folks.